If you are in the market for a Samsung The Frame TV, then I suggest looking for last year's model, the 2022 version, because the 2023, same exact panel that they used in 2022. Just some minor software upgrades, as well as different frames that you can get to go around the TV. They now have metal versions in 2023. If you don't care about those, try to save some money. Very soon, I'm going to be showing you some third-party frames that you can put around your TV, so stay tuned for that.